The Brilliant Life of Mr. Rogers. It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. He helped end the resistance to the desegregation of public swimming pools. God's Gift has a wet jumper. He received 100 letters a day from fans and responded to each and every one of them by hand. And most of y'all leave your closest friends on red. Do better. He was a Grammy-winning songwriter with pitch more perfect than Charlie Puth, metaphorically body-slamming the brother in G-flat minor. Richard Nixon was prepared to slash CBS funding in half before Mr. Rogers went off in front of the U.S. Senate. And that's why your fraudulent ass resigned, stupid. His mother hand-knit all of his sweaters. There ain't no shame in being a mama's boy. We're all his sons. A young boy with severe autism who had never spoken began talking after watching Mr. Rogers. When God steps in, miracles happen.